I don't know which singer it happened by, but the story goes that he was singing Mizmor LeDavid, Hashem Eroi Lo Yechzer. And it was a beautiful song. He had an amazing voice. And this old man from the audience said, give me the mic. And they gave it to him and he sang Mizmor LeDavid, Hashem Eroi Lo Yechzer. People's hearts opened up, they began to cry. Took them next level. Afterwards, the singer came over and he asked this old man, I have such an amazing voice, I went to lessons. You don't have the best voice. How do you do that? And he said, you know the song. You know the pasuk. But I know the roya, I know the pastor, I know the shepherd. You know when it's nachmu, nachmu ami, when it's double, when it takes us over. When it's yoimar alikeichem. Today. Ayoimayoin, imikoboilovoisishmubi. Ayoimayoin.